Brumberg County bond not set for a man who confessed to killing his stepfather following a standoff yesterday. It happened at a home on Cindy Lane in Mayo. Deputies responded to a shooting call. Darren Grissom appeared in court this afternoon. Deputies say he told them he shot 62-year-old Joseph Breezy. The SWAT team responded and arrested Grissom without incident. Grissom has been charged with murder.